For the last time, I don't know who you are.
Yes, you do. I knew your mother, Cole. Some might say we were like siblings.
You're...
That's right, Cole. I'm your uncle, Luke Hentz. That's right, Cole. I'm your uncle, Luke Hentz.
But how? My mother never had any siblings.
That is what she told you, but is it true?
Mom. Hello, Cole. Mom?
Cole, I need to explain something to you.
No, me first. Is the Skull Sorcerer really my uncle?
Yes. Yes, he is.
I can't believe the Skull Sorcerer is Cole's uncle.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. I'm sure he knows by now. He's smart. I bet he's with the Skull Sorcerer right now destroying him. Wanna bet?
No. Hey, Kuru. We were actually trying to find a way out of this place. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you?
Actually, we do. We have a very special type of fire, and wherever you throw it, it will open a portal to whatever realm you're thinking about.
Oh, cool. So, where is this fire?
We cannot give you fire, but we can give you special matches to light the special fire.
Okay.
So, can we have them now?
We can't just give them to you. You have to get something for us first.
What?
The sword that Hera used when she and Colm fought the Skull Sorcerer. It is in a cave, but we were all too scared to go in. You get us that sword, we'll give you the realm fire.
I don't know. It sounds kind of dangerous.
Your father's right, Lloyd.
I know he is. But what choice do we have?
The choice of not dying in a creepy cave?
We'll do it.
Alright, we're here.
Let's get our cave on.
Actually, we need to get on our spelunking gear first.
What's spelunking?
Allow me to rephrase. Let's get our cave exploring gear on.
Oh, that kind of spelunking.
Jay, there's only one kind of spelunking.
That's what they all say.
Let's just go. I will stay out here and keep watch in case any trouble shows up.
Thanks, Dad.
Lloyd, be honest. Do you think we'll ever get out of this place?
Honestly, I don't know. But if we find this sword, at least we might have a chance.
Yeah. You're right.
Lloyd, are you okay?
No, I don't think I am. I can't move.
What?
Haha, we'll be taking you!
Skylar, no!
This cave is pretty cool.
Yeah, pretty cool if you're a maniac who wants to die.
Oh, stop overreacting. It's just a...
Wait, look! Is that what I think it is?
It's Hera's sword.
It's perfectly balanced, as sharp as it can get, and super detailed.
Come on, let's get back to Lloyd and Skylar.
What am I supposed to do now?
Skylar's gone, and I have no idea where Jay and Nia are.
Plus, no sword.
Ah! Is that a mech? Alright, I can get used to this.
Where are they?
Hey guys!
Whoa, Lloyd! Where'd you get that mech?
Long story. You got the sword?
Yup.
Hop on, and let's get out of this cave.
Garmadon's gone.
I bet he was taken by Geckles like Skylar was.
Whoa, wait. Skylar was taken by Geckles?
Yeah.
I guess it's just us three now.
Let's get back to the village, get those matches, and find the Skull Sorcerer.
Hey guys, Keaton here. That was the season finale of my custom season 2, Ninjago the Chaos Mountain. I know that didn't conclude the series, like, at all, which is why I'm happy to officially announce. I know I've talked about this before in previous videos, and I said it in a comment one time, but I'm happy to officially announce Ninjago the World Below, probably coming sometime in February. It was originally going to come out in January on the 10th anniversary of Ninjago, but things got complicated, and it's going to have to come out, like, in February. I'm going to have to rewrite the entire script. I'm not going to go into detail about that because you probably don't care, but yeah, it's coming probably in February-ish, so hope you're excited for that. And after that, I will have a kind of a short film that's only like 3 minutes long called Ninjago Prime Ninja, and that is going to introduce a new character into my series. You can probably guess who that is. But yeah, and then that person's going to be in my third season, my season 14-based season. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this season finale episode. This season was a lot of fun to make. It was my first, like, full-length season, because my first season was just 3 long parts. So this is my first real season. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, all this stuff. And I will see you in the next video. Peace out, guys. Bye.